Hello, my name is Matthew McHugh. I'm from New York City. I've worked in film for about 10 years in all sorts of facets of film. I've been a film editor, I've been a screenwriter, I've written board games, I've written children's television series, and now I am here at the Puglia Experience working on a romantic comedy about a thief called Stealing Valentino. I'm very excited to be a part of the Puglia Experience. I'm very excited to work with Jim Hart and Chris Vogler and to learn everything from them about story structure and about screenplays. I think it's going to be a great experience, and I'm just so excited. I can't wait to work with all the other writers that I just met. I think it's going to be a great time. My mood? I'm very happy and I'm very excited. The title of my project is Stealing Valentino, and it's going very well. Okay, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't nervous about pitching tomorrow. But I've been working a lot with David McGee, who's really helped me get my pitch to be the right amount of time, and who has really taken great notes to show me which parts of my story I need to emphasize. So hopefully if I can keep that in mind tomorrow, it will go well. Maybe by the eighth one, I'll get it right. I'll be honest that the first pitch was very scary, but after doing a couple of them, I feel like I got into a good spot, and the last three have been great. So I just have two more, and I hope they go as well as the last three. I think the Apulia Experience has been a complete dream. I had no idea what to expect when I was coming here. I knew that when I sent in my application, I wrote down which places I would like to visit and what I was interested in seeing. And it never occurred to me that they were going to arrange these field trips so that all 16 of us were going to get to see exactly what we needed to see from this country to make our scripts better. All 16 of us were going to work together all day long to understand each other's projects and to make them better and to form new friendships and to come up with new stories together. It's the best writing lab I've ever been in, and it's because of the people who ran it, and it's because of the amount of time we spent together. I hope I can do it again sometime.